say selenium class 31 writing selenium test cases part 4 you come Syed today I will explain one typical test case next batch testing also okay 10th one write a test case for admin login locking functionality here one business rule is there in this application I will explain that one write a test case for admin login locking functionality admin login lock-in functionality in GCR shop admin interface okay after the business rule Syed login has to lock for 5 minutes after 3 failed attempts. See, login has to lock for 5 minutes. 5 minutes after when? After 3 failed attempts. 3 failed attempts. Attempts. Observe Syed launch gcrit.com admin interface. Here observe enter valid input admin next password admin at 123 click login save login is successful suppose enter invalid input this time login unsuccessful and it will show error message that we discussed yesterday observe left side top left side invalid administrator login attempt second time invalid login attempt third time invalid login attempt three attempts over fourth time observe Syed what it is showing the error the maximum number of login attempts has been reached please try again in 5 minutes so check this functionality even though you enter valid input it won't accept admin at 123 we are using valid input click login no the maximum number of login attempts has been locked please try again in 5 minutes okay now did you understand the business rule Syed Ahmad
yes sir
guide me first test steps
launch the browser
first one launch the browser next navigate to GCR shop
yes
admin interface take that URL up to build 3 admin interface next enter invalid invalid username, invalid username. Next.
Enter invalid password.
Enter invalid password. Anyone invalid, then test case data will be invalid. Next, fifth one, click login button. Login button. Click login button. Observe small note. Repeat. Repeat this navigation. This navigation for four times. Four times. See, data-driven testing is required. Data-driven testing is required. Verification point. Verification point. Observe Tripura, what is verification point? We have to get this error message na after three failed attempts.
Yeah, we need to get the error message.
Error message after three failed attempts.
Yeah.
Capture the error message. Error message and compare. And compare with expected. Next, expected result. In this scenario, expected error message. Error message. Just a minute. This one. Test data. Observe Geeta. Here, multiple sets of test data required. Multiple sets of test data required. So, we prepare test data file. Yesterday we discussed data-driven testing. I am going to apply that concept also. I am going to apply that concept in this test case. Observe Chandra. Test data.
Yes,
suppose refer input dot txt. How to use Excel file for data driven testing, that we will discuss in TestNG framework chapter.
Okay.
Test data. Prepare test data file. Prepare test data file. Suppose input admin 1 comma admin at 123. This is invalid data. Next, admin invalid username. Next time, invalid password, or both invalid, no problem. If any one field is invalid, then test case will fail only. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, third one, both invalid. Admin 2. Next, admin at 321. Next, fourth one, valid. If we enter valid also, fourth attempt won't execute immediately after 5 minutes only. That is the business rule in this application. Admin at 123. ఓకేనా సయ్యద్?
Yes, sir.
సెలీనియం వెబ్ డ్రైవర్ టెస్ట్ స్టెప్స్ టెస్ట్ స్టెప్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ టెస్ట్ కేస్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు హ్యాండిల్ కాంప్లెక్స్ ఫంక్షనాలిటీ అండ్ డేటా డ్రివన్ ఆల్సో రిక్వైర్డ్ డేటా డ్రివన్ ఆల్సో రిక్వైర్డ్ ఫస్ట్ లాంచ్ ద ఫస్ట్
బ్రౌజర్
లాంచ్ ద బ్రౌజర్ బిఫోర్ దాట్ హ్యాండిల్ ద ఫైల్ హ్యాండిల్ ద ఫైల్ వీ విల్ క్రియేట్ లేటర్ వీ విల్ క్రియేట్ ద బ్రౌజర్ డ్రైవర్ లేటర్ జస్ట్ ఎ మినిట్ First, declare WebDriver as global, public, static. I think static only enough. We are using this WebDriver in the same class in this scenario. Public WebDriver driver. Just declare. Later we can create. Okay, next, open the test data file in read mode. Syed, open the
yes,
test
sir.
data file in read mode using Java file handling features. Okay, Syed, you continue. Geeta, open the file, text file in read mode using Java. Jayaprakash.
Yes, sir.
Continue.
Yeah, it's file reader.
Good. File reader. Next,
yeah, object name.
Object name, for example, file equals to new keyboard. Again, predefined
yeah.
class
file.
Name. File reader, open and close parenthesis. Within parenthesis, provide the path of the file. Path of the file. Path of the file. Two backward slashes or one forward slash. That is the syntax. Semicolon. Open the text file in read mode. Import file reader library from java.io. Okay. It is asking auto declaration, auto exception, safe side, create, otherwise it won't accept. Okay. Next, Jay Prakash, create buffered reader instance for reading the content from the text file. Buffered reader. Suppose br equals to new buffered reader. Next, pass the file instance. What is the file instance in this scenario?
So file
that object name is file semicolon. Import the buffered reader library from java.io. Okay, observe Chandra, functionality of 16th line. What is the functionality of 16th line?
Just to open the file reader.
Open a text file in read mode.
Read mode.
Open the specified, already we specified the path. Open the specified text file in read mode. Over. Next, 17th line. Purpose of the 17th line?
Read the file now.
Read the content from opened file.
Yeah.
Okay, two instances required here. Next, create two variables. One is, just a minute. Int iteration. Iteration equals to zero, initial value zero. Next, string line. String line. For string line, no initialization, just a declaration. Just a declaration. Tell me, Chandra, what is your problem?
What's the meaning of string line? That means
string line, we are declaring one variable, later we can use that one.
Okay,
we are declaring one variable, in future we will use that one.
Okay,
any problem?
No.
See, without initializing the values also you can declare variable, later you can assign value and use, no problem.
Okay,
now continue that while loop. Read the test data. Yesterday syntax is there na? Tell me the syntax. Suppose line equals to single equal to assignment operator, double equal to comparison. Here we are not going to compare, only assignment. Chandra. Okay, Jayaprakash, you continue, you only continue.
Yes, sir. So yesterday I tried another way. So I tried with you can remove this line equal to and all. So I tried with br dot.
Br dot.
Read line. Is not equal to null.
Is not equal to exclamation
equal to
null. Null is Java reserved word.
Yes. Then open parenthesis.
Open parenthesis.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just a minute. Auto declaration. Auto exception. Continue.
Yeah. Then this one. Read lines.
Okay. You try with
yes, sir.
One.
No. This will work.
Tell.
One second.
Then what is the problem? I am using simple logic. You can use another logic also. Tell me the logic.
Yeah, then string array.
String?
Any string array, like
string.
Square bracket. Square bracket. Any name or something.
Suppose input data.
Yeah.
Then
equal to br dot read line. Yeah, dot split. Any delimiter. Yeah.
Comma, two pieces.
Yeah. I tried with without two pieces.
See, here only two pieces.
Mm-hmm.
Minimum two pieces. But writing okay. That one is best practice. Next.
Okay. Then we
then
can
create
use,
web driver.
Correct.
Web driver. before that, write if condition. If condition, if suppose iteration greater than zero, iteration greater than zero means first line greater okay. than zero, open curly braces, next create web driver, web driver already declared, driver equals to new Chrome, driver open and close parenthesis semicolon, next.
Sir, if we are writing this if, then we have to mention iteration equal to iteration plus one before if.
Before if. Yes, before if, good. In while, iteration equals to iteration plus one. Semicolon, good. Next.
Write so iteration plus.
Pardon? Sorry. Iteration operator misplaced. Iteration plus one. Next. Create the test steps. Driver dot get. Take that path. Okay, next. We already inspected the elements. Driver dot find element by dot name. Name value, username, name locator value, dot, just a minute, you wait, Jayaprakash, send keys, tell me the argument, Geeta. Geeta is not responding. Geeta. Any problem? Geeta not responding. You can tell me. Chandra. Geeta.
Admin.
Admin. Here we are using test data. Input array. Input array having two values. First value input data of 0. Second value input data of 1. What is the problem? Are you following, Geeta?
Yes, sir.
Tell me the argument. Why you are saying admin hard-coded value? We are not going to use hard-coded value. Only argument. Tell me. Send keys off.
I don't know. So you have to enter the value.
Enter the, what is the value? Okay, be sharp. Try to follow. You continue, Tripura.
Input data of 0, index 0.
Input data is array. We are storing the values into array. We are reading the line by line and split into two pieces and storing. First piece, input data of 0, that is username. Next, input data of 1, password. Driver. Any problem, Geeta? Are you following?
Yes, sir, I am trying to follow.
Ask me. If you have any query, ask me. ask me, observe. We are reading the data into this input string, input array. Reading the data and reading the data line by line, every line having two fields in our test data file. Observe, every line having two fields. We are splitting into two pieces. Array having two fields. First field, index 0. Input data of 0. Input data is array name. Second field, input data of 1. If third field available, input data of 2. Tell me any problem?
No, sir.
You try to follow.
Okay.
By dot name of password. Continue, Geeta. Dot send keys. What is the password? Tell me the argument.
So it should be input data 0 only, sir.
0 only? 0 is username na, first field na.
So we didn't use password before, no sir. So both should be 0 only.
What should be 0? Why? We are reading line by line and splitting the line into two pieces, storing into this input data array. Array index starts from 0. 0 means first value. 0 means first value. What is the first value in this test data file? Username. Next, second value. What is the second value? Password. First value index 0. What is the second value index?
1.
Then why you are saying both are 0? That is incorrect. 1. Any problem?
No, sir. I only got confused.
Don't confuse. Next, tell me the login button click. Driver dot.
Yeah, driver dot.
Find element. By element. Dot ID. We already inspected yesterday. TDB1. Dot. What is the operation on button? Geeta. Operation on button element. B sharp. Syed. Operation on button element.
Click.
No arguments. Next, use some sleep time, wait time, thread dot sleep milliseconds. Suppose 3000 milliseconds means 3 seconds. See, safe side I am using. I think it is not mandatory. By performing dry run only, you can identify this. Without performing dry run, just I am using, no issue. Next, read the error message. Capture the error message. Error message equals to. Error message equals to Syed.
Yes, sir. It equals to there was the error which came at the top on the left.
Tell me the statement.
Maximum number of login attempts has been reached.
Tripura.
Driver.
Inspect the element. Here class name available. Message tag error. Continue, Tripura.
Driver dot. Find element.
Find element. by dot class name element locator available, class name value this one.
Yeah.
Next dot
get text.
Where is the get text? Last one.
Last one, sir.
Okay. Next, error message.
Sir, string error message.
You declare error message as global or instance variable error message.
We didn't declare, right?
We didn't declare. Declare as class level variable. We are going to use in different blocks of code. Suppose static, string,
error message.
Just declare static. Now, okay. Next, you can use this error message variable in different blocks of codes. Why? It is class level variable now. Next
verification.
Yes, next verification. Okay. Point.
Okay.
Tell me the verification point. If
error message
iteration 4 first. Here compound condition required. Compound condition.
Okay.
Iteration double equal to comparison 4. Next double ampersand and error message.
Okay, error message.
Error message dot suppose contains. Take that error message. I am writing content. Observe Chandra. Why contains?
Yes.
Here one symbol also there before error message. That's why I am using contains method to find the substring.
Oh, well done, sir.
Find the substring. Okay. Compound condition. Next. Okay. Open curly braces. Next, enter a meaningful message. Suppose SYSO control space enter. Iteration. It will display iteration number plus maximum. Maximum invalid login attempts are over passed. Passed. Okay. Next, else, open curly braces. Iteration. Maximum invalid login attempts are not over. Next, status of the result. Observe Tripura. Done. See, we have in EFT, you have some knowledge on EFT, na? Observe.
Yes, sir.
Pass and fail. These two are the not only test result. Others are other type of test results also there. Done also test result, na?
Yes, sir, done.
What is the meaning of done? Test script executing properly without errors, but no result criteria.
Yes.
Say, in UFT we have four types of test result. What are the four types of test result?
Pass, fail, warning and done. Yes.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Otherwise, here you can use failed status also. Suppose in our application, maximum invalid login attempts are 3 only. Okay?
Yeah.
Here you can use failed status also. Suppose maximum login attempts are not over, done. Leave it. Observe Chandra. At the end, driver dot close. Driver dot
close.
Next, release the memory. Release the memory for two objects, BR and file. Release the memory, Syed. Release the memory, Syed. It is best practice. If you release the memory, then your memory will be released immediately after execution of the script. Otherwise, after relaunching of the Eclipse IDE, it will remove, it will release. But try to release the memory immediately, then you can maintain your performance.
Okay.
In UFT, formerly QTP, set object equal to nothing for releasing the memory. Here, object dot close, BR dot close. Next, file dot close, optional statements. Next, main method close, class close. Last two curly braces. Observe Chandra. Observe.
Yes, sir.
Run the program. Okay. Launching. First invalid attempt. Second invalid attempt. Oh, it is showing this one. Observe Tripura, some problem happened here. First one, iteration one, maximum invalid login attempts are not over. Done. Okay. But what about the next one? No such element exception. Unable to locate element. Message take error. It is not recognizing this one.
I think you use the class name, that could be the reason.
Class name. Class name is okay, na?
Class name value.
Class name value, message take error. It is okay. Then why it is not recognizing this one? After some wait time only we are using. After some wait time.
First iteration
successful, na? Run the program once again, run the test script once again. Invalid attempt. Second one. Again invalid attempt. Oh. It is taking third one immediately, not third one. Observe Jay Prakash, what is the problem in this scenario? Problem. Driver dot find element by class name. Message stack error. Get text okay. First iteration executing. What about second iteration? Observe Jay Prakash, look at the problem.
Yes, sir.
It is not the criteria. Open our test file. Open our text file. 1, 2, 3, not null. Your logic is correct. This while. Correct only it is executing. Just a minute. While if. Here, if loop close, if close, next, while close. If close, while close. This one also correct. This one also correct. Any problem observe, Jay Prakash? Input of 0, okay, input of 1. Iteration increment is there. Iteration increment is there. Is it correct logic?
Yes, sir.
But why it is not splitting second time? Observe. Include the statement in if condition. Run the program. First attempt failed. Second attempt failed. Now it is working. But one problem is there. We executed this script several times, na Tripura?
Yes, so
log in attempt is over.
Yes.
Yeah, log in.
Run the program once again. Now placement is correct. After 5 minutes, we will execute this one. In these 5 minutes, we will discuss another topic. First one, see, it is showing 5 minutes over. But why it is showing not over? Second iteration, still problem. Observe the problem, Tripura. Still problem is there. Message stack error. Error contains the maximum number of has been reached. Please try within five minutes. If iteration equals to 4. Observe. Suppose use our logic. Just a minute. I will try another logic. Jay Prakash, you can use your own logic in practice. Try to use this one. Try to follow this one. Iteration equals to iteration plus 1. Observe Syed, yesterday's logic we used. Yesterday's logic, line equal to br dot read line not equals to null, then iteration equal to iteration plus 1, iteration greater than 0, split the string into two pieces and store into string type array. Next, create Chrome driver, etc. Chrome driver, web driver, new Chrome driver. Web driver we already used, na? Where we used web driver? Declaration part, web driver driver. Again, we no need to use web driver. Web driver. Driver. Run this one. Launching. Invalid attempt. Not over, it is showing. Why it is showing not over? Second time also not over, it is showing. See, this time it is executing 4 iterations. Result correct, but it is not showing that one. Observe, Jay Prakash.
Yes, sir.
Maximum invalid login attempts. First one, second one not over, third one not over, fourth one over passed. We will execute this script after 5 minutes. Okay, na? Observe any problem in the script, but it is showing this one. Observe Tripura, one problem is there in the script. First time it is showing over 5 minutes over na, sorry, login attempts over na.
Yes, sir.
Login attempts over,
yeah.
But it is,
yeah,
showing not over.
Yeah, but still it's continuing.
Why? A problem with the compound condition.
Yeah.
Compound condition, na?
Yeah, I think iteration equal to 4. We need to remove that.
If you remove, how you can check iteration? You have to check iteration, na?
Yeah.
Iteration also, na?
Yes.
Now it is showing correct output only. But for over login attempts over also it is showing just not over. But fourth iteration it is showing over. Why?
Over.
Here iteration equal to 4, na?
Yeah.
That's why. How to use this one? Instead of this one, observe Jayaprakash, instead of this one, change the logic. I want to fulfill both iteration 4 as well as this one. Suppose, observe Tripura, remove this iteration. Remove the iteration. Suppose remove this one. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Maximum invalid login attempts are over. Passed. Invalid attempts are over. Passed. Okay. Next, use else if structure. Else if. Try to provide the logic this time. Iteration equals to 4. Iteration equals to 4. And just a minute. You take this error message. Oh, this complete one. Observe Jay Prakash. Else if.
Yes.
Open curly braces. This time. Maximum invalid login attempts are over, passed. First time, change the message, Tripura. Suppose not over, that time, login. Error message, showing error message means, suppose login is otherwise. Login attempts, login attempts are
over,
not over. Not over or over?
Over.
Contains means over. Or over. Over means just done. Leave it, just done. Login attempts are over, just done. Next, second one, iteration equals to 4. Observe this one. Iteration equals to 4.
And
one more parenthesis. And error message is something. Then maximum. Here I am writing maximum. Maximum invalid login attempts are over. This time passed. Passed. Else maximum invalid login attempts are not over. Done. Now observe the result criteria. Here, why it is showing this one? One more parenthesis required here. Observe Jay Prakash, contribute. Any problem? Observe, run the program. Complex test, complex logic. Attempt. 5 minutes over. Second attempt also failed. Next, third attempt. Failed, but not over. Fourth one. Done. It is login attempts are over. Login attempts are over. Maximum invalid login attempts are not over. Why it is showing done? Login attempts are over. Done. Abdur Tripura, first one. Maximum invalid login attempts are not over, okay. Second one, not over, okay. Third one, not over, okay. Fourth one, login attempts are over.
It's not correct, right, sir? Fourth one should be
over, okay, but where is the passed status? Maximum passed status?
Maximum, yeah.
Oh. Over, done. Where we used that one? Maximum login attempts are over, passed. Maximum invalid login attempts are not over, done. Still some leakage is there. Observe Jay Prakash, where is the leakage? Run the program.
If condition.
Just a minute. Once again. First one showing 5 minutes means over. Over. This time also over. Next, third time also over. Fourth time also over. Login attempts are over. Tell me, Jay Prakash, where is the problem?
Sir, if condition is satisfied, condition is satisfied, then will it go to else if condition or not?
If it satisfies, it won't go to else if. It won't go to else if.
So it is satisfying that.
Satisfying. Contains the maximum number of login attempts has been over. It is satisfying. This time satisfying, okay. If you execute after 5 minutes, why it is not showing maximum invalid login attempts are over? Passed. Iteration 4. It is showing first one only. Okay, leave the script. We will execute after 5 minutes. Still some problem is there, but maximum rectified. Still some problem is there, but maximum rectified. We will check it. Some logical error, not syntax error or runtime error. Logical error. You come, Syed. Next example.
Yes, sir.
Batch testing. Batch testing. So far, we used one Java class for every test case. Next, create multiple test cases in a Java class and run. See, batch testing. write Selenium WebDriver test cases. See, write Selenium WebDriver test cases using user defined methods, means reusable components. Then you can reduce the code size and maintenance also. Easy. Components. Observe Tripura, we are taking three test cases. We already used the test cases. This time we are using those test cases in batch testing. Observe. Okay. Test case one. Verify admin login. This is positive test case. Verify admin login. Next, test case two. Verify error message. Error message in admin login functionality. This is negative test case. Okay. Next, yesterday we discussed a redirection functionality. Test case three. Verify redirecting just a minute. Verify redirecting functionality. Redirecting from admin to user interface. Observe. Jay Prakash.
Yes, sir.
Observe the steps. First, in batch testing, First, select test cases. We already selected three test cases. 3 or 10, no problem. Next, identify. Just a minute. Identify the common functionality. Common functionality among test cases. Okay, na? Common functionality. Next, verify the redirect functionality after login. After login. This is first step. This is second step. Next, third step. Create reusable. Create reusable components. Components. Or you can say user defined methods for common functionality. For the common functionality. Functionality. Next, fourth step, create test cases using reusable components. Components, or you can say user-defined methods. User-defined methods. Okay, now any confusion? Steps? Jayaprakash?
No, sir.
Observe. Here, our first test case. Just a minute. Our first test case, login functionality. You know the login functionality. For this, launch the browser required, close the browser required, login required. Next, for error also, launch the browser required, close the browser required, login required. Login pass or fail, login required. Next, after login only, you click on online catalog link. After login also, that online catalog link available. Observe. I'm using another browser. I think in this browser, 5 minutes not over. Just a minute. Observe the first one. First test case. Verify admin login. Enter valid username. Enter valid password, admin at 123, click login button. Capture this URL and compare with expected. Otherwise, you can verify the logoff link existence of the logoff link and confirm admin login functionality. This is first test case. For this test case, launch application required. Next, close launch browser, close browser, both required. Next, error message. Use invalid data, click login. Here also login functionality required, but invalid data. Error message. Next, third one. After login, redirect from admin to user interface. Admin at 123. Click login. After login also, you can get this online catalog link. Click this link, redirecting to user interface. Capture this URL and compare with your expected. Okay, now Tripura, did you understand these three test cases?
Yes, sir.
Now, Jayaprakash, any problem?
No, sir.
Suppose I am identifying some reusable components. Reusable components. Observe, Syed. Components.
Yes, sir.
Suppose launch launch application. Launch application. Next, second one, for all test cases, login functionality required. Next, admin login. Admin login. Next one, close application or close browser. Abdur Jai Prakash, okay na, identifying these reusable components.
Yes.
You come Syed, Selenium web driver test steps. Selenium web driver batch testing. Batch test. Batch test. Just a minute. Create a new class. New class. Batch testing. Generate the main method. Syed, declare, yes, declare the web driver as global. Why? We are going to use web driver in different blocks of code, not only in main program, different blocks of code. Then declare the web driver as global. Suppose public static web driver driver. I'm declaring this web driver as global, means class level, import web driver library. Okay. Next, create test script. Abdur Tripura, define reusable components outside of the main method. First one, launch application. Launch application. For launch application, browser instantiation required na?
System dot.
Just a minute. Why it is not showing this one? System dot. It is not showing. Observe Jay Prakash.
Public static.
System dot. Okay. You instantiate the browser driver within main method only. Within main method. Set property. Web driver dot. Chrome dot. This is independent statement. Next, within double quotes, E:: Chrome driver, independent statement. It is executable statement. Semicolon. Leave it. Next, create launch browser. Create launch application. Tripura, launch application. Driver we already declared.
Yeah.
Driver equals to new
Chrome driver.
Chrome driver. Chrome driver. Open and close parenthesis. Okay. Semicolon. Next. This will launch the browser only application. Driver dot
get.
Just a minute. This is executable statement na. First create reusable component. Reusable component. Public void returns nothing. Void launch application. Launch application. Open and close parenthesis. Launch application. Open curly braces. Close curly braces. Why it is Chrome driver?
I think we need to import.
Import. Okay. Next. Driver dot get. Driver dot get. Admin interface.
So I guess if you...
Any problem?
Yeah, yes, sir. Can you go back to...
Just a minute. Just a minute. Tell me, Jay Prakash.
Sir, if you now if you write system dot set property before driver, then it will work, I guess.
Before?
Can you cut and paste? Yeah, can you cut and paste there?
Before this one. Oh, working. Earlier, what was
inside
the
method? I guess it will work. Yeah, actually, there earlier we were mentioned at class level.
Class level. Yes, yes. This time method level. Anyhow, we are going to call this method in main method only, within main method only. Okay.
Yes.
Next. Close application. Good observation. Close application. If you close the browser, then application will be closed automatically. Suppose public void close application. Open and close parenthesis, no arguments. Open curly braces. Okay. Next. Driver dot close. For single statement, you no need to create reusable component. Just for understanding point of view, I am creating. Anyhow, for single statement, you no need to create reusable component. Next, login. For login, reusable component is required. Public void admin login. Observe, Syed, here we will create admin login navigation only, general steps only. Verification points we will use while calling the method.
Okay.
In test cases, getting?
No, sir.
Here only general navigation only we prepare. Verification point in test cases, in main method.
Okay.
Why?
Yes.
Okay. Suppose if you write verification point, this reusable component is not useful for error message, na?
Yes.
So just write navigation only, general navigation only. Why? Those are the reusable steps only. Verification point, we have different verification. Suppose for first test case, verify login. Second test case, verify error message. Third test case, verify redirection function, redirecting functionality. So use only navigation. Verification points, you can write in your test cases. See, you can in your test cases, you can call methods and you can add some more statements also. Any problem?
No, sir.
Observe. Driver dot find element by dot name, name locator value, username, observe Jay Prakash. I am going to use parameters for this one. Why? Suppose for admin login test case, I want to use valid input. For error message, invalid input. For redirecting functionality, again valid input. So you prepare arguments. Any problem?
No, sir.
You name, next, string, string, password. Okay. Here, pass the argument, Syed, pass the argument as parameter. What is the argument? What is the argument? We declared arguments, na?
Arguments is.
What is this one? Try to follow. You tell me, Tripura.
You name, sir.
You name. You name. Semicolon. Next. Drive, oh sorry, not here. Here username only. Here username only. Here dot send keys. Here you name.
Yes.
Okay, na? Next driver dot find element. Observe Syed. Name is locator. Locator value we already inspected. Username. Next send keys. Yes. We are passing parameter.
Yes, sir.
Where are the values for parameters? While calling the method we can provide. See, we discussed in user defined methods chapter, na?
Yes, sir.
Where we provide values while calling the method we provide values for arguments or parameters by dot name, name, name value, password. Just a minute. Name value, password. Continue, Syed. Dot send keys.
Dot send key, yes.
What is the value? Well, you are struggling. Here we are taking two arguments. First argument, username. Second argument, password. Pass the second password. Argument. Later we will provide values while calling the method. Any problem?
Right. No, sir.
What is the value?
Password.
Password. PWD. Here we used PWD.
Okay.
Next statement. Driver dot find element. Next, by dot id, id value tdb1 operation. What is up? Operation on button element.
Click.
Over. General navigation over. Verification points we will insert in test cases, main test cases.
Right.
Okay. We created three reusable components. One is first one launch application, second one close application, third one admin login. Next, create test cases. Come Tripura, create test cases. What is the first test case?
First test case, verify error message. No sir, verify admin login.
Yeah. Test case 1. Verify admin login. You just wait. What is the data driven test tech? Where is that simple Java? Observe this time. Jay Prakash, 5 minutes already over. Run the program. Invalid. Done. Again invalid. Done. Third time also invalid. Done. Fourth time. But instead of passed status, where are this status? Where we wrote this one? In first only. Mag login attempts are over. Now it is executing first only. First priority. It is giving first priority to that one. Observe, Jay Prakash. Maximum invalid attempts not over, okay. Second one not over, okay. Third one not over, okay. Fourth one over, okay. But it is showing done status. Placement problem. You have to write this one is first. This one is first. Else if is first. Means not else if is first. Condition is first. That condition is first. This condition is second one. Remove this else if. This is else if. Else if. If maximum invalid attempts are over, passed. But here it has to fulfill both. Second one only single condition, first one compound condition, third one other than above. Now observe the logic. Is it okay, Jay Prakash? Any leakage? Jay Prakash Natra. Tripura, you observe? Jayaprakash, is there? Just a minute. Jayaprakash.
Yes, sir.
I changed this logic. First one compound condition, second one single condition. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Run the program. Run the program. I think 5 minutes not over now. Run the program. This time also over. Login attempts over. At beginning only over. Why? Within 5 minutes only we are executing. I think last one will be passed. Passed na?
Yes, sir.
Now yes. You change the browser, then it will definitely execute. Otherwise, after 5 minutes. Any problem, Jayaprakash?
No, sir.
Earlier displacement of condition. First, you have to use compound condition, then single condition, then else part other than above. Any problem?
Can you execute with that that one without in the while condition?
While?
So just want to check like whether. Yeah, remove this line equal to.
Okay, you just want to check in your mission. Otherwise, if time is available, then we will execute at the end of the class. You can execute in your mission. Suppose you take this one. Microsoft driver. Microsoft web driver .exe. Next. Where is that one? Another statement. Driver statement.
That system property. System property also.
System property we changed na. Here also. Yes, yes. IE. Next. Internet Explorer driver. It is fresh driver na? A fresh browser, that's why I am executing. You can execute in Chrome also after 5 minutes.
Sure.
Observe. Now what are the expected? It is fresh browser. What are the expected? First one, login attempts not over, done. Just a minute. Error message contains. Else part na, first output else part na.
Yes, sir.
Maximum invalid login attempts are not over. Second output also that one. Third output also that one. Last output. What is the last output?
The else.
Not else. First one, if condition. Fourth iteration, maximum invalid attempts are over. Passed.
Yes.
Observe Syed, any problem? Tell me the outputs, Syed. First time, invalid input. Error, this is not the fourth iteration. Error message not contains this one. Second one, error message not contains this one. Then it will execute else part. Maximum invalid login attempts not over. Second time, yes. Not over. Third time, not over. Fourth time, Syed.
It's over. Yes.
Over. And yes. And iteration equals to 4 na.
Yes.
Then it will show passed na.
Correct.
Run the program. Try to run the program. launching, invalid attempt, close.
That's one.
Oh, 5 minutes in this browser also. Oh, this application having high security. Syed, in
yes,
this
sir.
Also 5 minutes concept is there.
Yes.
In this also 5 minutes. See, you take any browser in this machine. Last passed only.
Yes.
But login attempts over. So no use of trying with another browser. You can try in Chrome browser only after 5 minutes. Otherwise, you can try in Microsoft Internet Explorer also.
Mm-hmm.
After 5 minutes.
Yes.
After 5 minutes. It is blocking all browsers, not only Chrome.
Right.
Not only Chrome. Just a minute. After 5 minutes. I think this time it will execute. Okay. Go to our mainstream. Batch testing. Continue Tripura. Admin login. These are non-static methods. In order to access these methods, object required na?
Yes, sir. Object is
First, create object. Create object. What is the class name? Batch testing.
Yes.
Batch testing.
Mm-hmm. Object name.
Object name. OBJ mm-hmm. equals to new.
Mm-hmm. Batch testing.
Batch testing. Open and close parenthesis, semicolon. Okay. No. Next.
Yes.
Okay. Observe the steps for admin login. Launch browser required na? Launch application required na?
Yes, sir.
For that, you call
OBJ
dot application reusable component. OBJ dot launch application.
Yes.
Okay. Next, admin login. General steps required na? But use valid input. Admin login.
No.
Use valid input.
Admin and admin at the rate 123.
Admin at the rate 123. Admin at the rate 123. Okay. It will provide general navigation.
Yes.
Azra Syed, it will provide general navigation. Next, continue
yes,
the verification point. After click, after login click, capture the URL string.
URL equal to?
URL equals to?
Driver dot?
Driver dot?
Get current URL.
Driver yes, dot get current URL. Get current URL semicolon. Suppose safe side use some sleep time thread dot sleep. Just a minute. Semicolon. Add throws declaration, auto exception. Next, write verification point in main test case.
Yes.
We are calling reusable components only for general steps. Verification point,
yes.
Write in main test case.
Yes.
If you are URL dot contains just a minute. Admin at 123. Oh, 5 minutes concept is there na?
Yes, sir.
Oh, after before 5 minutes, it won't provide login for valid input also.
Right.
Okay, na Jay Prakash.
Or we can put link text on log off, right, sir? That is also one.
Link text on. Okay.
Link text on log off. That is also.
Log off also you can check. Otherwise, anyhow we are going to execute after 5 minutes only. Anyhow, if you know that URL, you take that URL. If you know that URL.
Yeah, we know that. Right?
This one. I think index.php na?
Index, sir. Index.
Just a minute. index.php. Okay, then
system.out.println.
Next. Admin login is successful. Passed. Else open curly braces. Admin login. Just a minute. SYSO. Control space enter. Admin login is unsuccessful, failed. Next, general test case steps over. Call one more reusable component.
Close application.
First test case over. Next, second test case. Test case 2. What is the test case 2?
Verify
the error message in login functionality. Okay, here try to use reusable components. OBJ dot admin, not admin. Launch application. Next, OBJ dot admin login. This time provide incorrect input.
Yeah, negative testing.
Admin 1. This is the advantage of using arguments. Every time you can provide dynamic data, na?
Yes, sir.
Admin at 321, both are invalid. It will fail. Suppose thread dot sleep. Milliseconds means 3 seconds. Next, here you have to capture the URL na.
Yes, sir.
String URL equals to driver dot get URL, get current URL. Next, write one string. Why it is not taking this one? String URL.
I think we already used one URL, right? We need to change the name.
Yes, URL 2.
Yeah, URL 2.
Okay. Next, after capturing this one, you capture the error message?
Error message, yeah, we need to
capture the error message. If negative. If
driver dot URL equal to driver dot
URL equal to
URL 2 equal to driver dot find element.
Suppose URL contains this one. URL not contains. Capture that
URL.
URL. Capture the URL. How to capture URL? Capture the error message.
Error message.
Error message. Capture the error message, Jay Prakash.
We need to inspect.
Inspect, we will inspect. URL 2 dot, if not contains which one? Index page.
Yeah.
Index page not contains, then error message.
Error message, yes.
Then
yes,
error message will appear. Observe Syed, ask question Syed.
Yes sir, I'm here.
If URL not, if so and so, index.page URL is not available, then you can get error message. Capture the error message. String.
Error message.
Error message equals to driver dot find element by dot class name.
Class
some
name
stack. Value. Just a minute.
Some stack or something like that, sir. Last time we did.
For this one also same. External different. But internal element same.
Yeah, stack error. Message stack.
Message stack. Just a minute. Dot. Just a minute. One more extra.
Dot get text.
Get text.
Get text.
Get text. Get text. This if condition only for capturing error message. Next,
yes.
Verification point. Another if condition. If independent if. If.
Yeah. Error message.
Error message.
Error message.
Error message. Dot. Why we are using error message in multiple blocks of code now?
Yes.
As global. Global. Just a minute. Static string. Error message. Now observe error message. Still. Here error message is there. Error message. Still error. Any problem? We declared as static na. Static string error message. Static string. Observe Jay Prakash. There is a problem. Error message.
So duplicate, I guess.
No. We defined it now already.
Yeah, what is What is the error?
This error message is not recognizing in if condition. This error okay, message sorry, already so declared as global now.
Yeah.
Static string error so message.
No sir.
Public not required. Error message. Public not required, I think.
No sir. That error message dot get text. If you do. Good.
Actually, observe. For these two, public not required. Why we are using in the same class? Okay. Incomplete syntax. That's why it is showing error. If you complete the syntax, it will remove. Contains. What is that error message? We'll check whether the are over or not. Admin at 123. Oh, now over. Okay, you take this one. Observe Tripura. Tell me. Close one more parenthesis. Next, meaningful message. SYSO control space enter. You can elaborate this test case also. Admin is unsuccessful. Admin login. It should fail. Is unsuccessful. And showing correct error message. Then passed. So negative test case passed.
Yes, sir, passed.
Has to fail only.
Yeah.
Else, open curly braces. Next. A minute. Anyhow, admin login will fail, but if it is not showing correct error message, then fail. Test case will be failed. Say admin login unsuccessful and not showing.
Yep.
Error message, failed status.
Defect.
Yes. Okay. Next, yes, at the end, close, call the another component. obj dot close application. You try to execute these two test cases, then we will add last test case. Try to run. Observe Syed, any leakages? Still leakage.
Oops,
the driver executable does not exist. E Chrome driver. Oh, what we changed? Oh, not exe, dot exe. Run the program. First login, successful, closed. Second one, unsuccessful error message. Observe two test cases executing na Jay Prakash.
Yes, sir.
First one passed, second one also passed. Just a minute. For meaningful, you can write like this. It is only optional. Test case one. Test case one. Plus test case one. Test case one. Second one.
Test case no need of plus sign.
Two. Pardon?
No need of plus sign because both are string.
Okay. Okay, you can leave it like this. But I am differentiating these two. Otherwise, you remove these two. But I am differentiating.
Okay.
No need of string, no need of concatenation, but I am just differentiating. This is one message, that is another message. This first message is optional. Next. No need of string only. Good. But I'm just differentiating. Two. Next, last one. Syed, last one. What is the last test case? Test case three.
Create usable components.
Test case three. Redirecting functionality.
Yeah, verify redirecting functionality. Yes.
From admin to user interface. Now you tell me. Jay Prakash, admin to user interface. Jay Prakash.
Yes, sir, login I use.
First.
You have to login.
OBJ dot launch application. Next, login with valid input. OBJ dot admin login, username, admin, next, password, admin at 123. Next, add the, after this one, capture the URL. Not capture the URL. Click that online catalog link na. Click the online catalog link, Jay Prakash.
Yes, sir.
Driver dot find element. Next, by dot link text online catalog dot click. Then capture the user interface URL, current URL. Suppose string URL 3 equals to driver dot
get the current
URL. Pardon?
Then why do we need admin login, sir? We didn't click any login button, then why would you need it? Admin and admin
123. What I told in this redirection functionality. Observe. Yesterday before login, this today after login. Observe this one. Observe this third test case.
Verify redirecting
functionality after login.
Yes, sir. Then we need to click login button, right, sir?
Just not login button. conduct the login operation.
Yeah.
Conduct the proper operation.
Yes, sir.
That's why.
But,
conduct the proper operation.
But we didn't write the script for login, right, sir?
Login script available in this reusable component, na?
Yeah, we need to call, right? But we didn't write object dot.
Oh, we didn't call.
That's what I mean.
Object dot. What is the 64th statement?
Your. Yes, sir.
63.
Yeah. After login.
After login, capturing the after login. Click on online catalog link, then capture the URL. Any problem? Confirm, Tripura.
No, sir. No, sir.
Observe. In 63rd line, we are calling login component. After login, click on online catalog. After proper login only. You check that one. Yesterday, before login, we checked. In this test case, after login, we are checking example.
Okay.
Click on online catalog link. Then you can get user interface URL. You capture the user interface URL and compare.
Yes, sir. Now got it. Yeah.
If suppose URL 3 dot contains this is user interface URL. Otherwise, you can write, I think it is only showing this URL, no extra information. Perfect match, exact match. Why is one curly brace, two curly braces? Okay. Observe, Tripura. SYSO control space enter. See. Application is redirected
to user interface.
Redirected to
user
interface from admin. Passed. Okay. Next. Else, open curly braces. Application is not redirected. Example, not that URL. Not redirected to user interface from admin. Failed. Okay, na?
Yes, sir.
Now, at the end, close the application. OBJ dot close. Close application. Next, test cases over. Three test cases over. Next, main method close, class close. Class close. Run the program. In this Java class, we have three test cases. You can use 10 test. You can write 10 test cases also. Observe. You write message for that one also. Just a minute. I'm segregating. Test case 3. Test case 3. Abdur Jai Prakash, run the program. First test case executing, it is login functionality verifying the login functionality over. Next, verify error message, invalid scenario, invalid test case, invalid testing, not invalid test case, invalid testing. Third one, redirecting functionality from admin to login. Why it is not clicking on that one? It is not clicking. Online catalog. Spell mistake, I think. No such element exception. Online catalog. Spell mistake. Catalog. Run the script once again. First test case. Verify admin login. Verify admin login. Over. Second one. Verify error message. Verify error message. Over. Third one. Verify redirecting functionality. It is also over. Observe Syed, what is the first test case output?
Successful, passed.
Passed. Second test case output
is unsuccessful and showing correct error message. Passed.
What is the third test case output? Third test case.
Application is redirected to user interface form. Is passed.
Passed. Okay, na? All are executing, na?
Yes, sir.
Observe Jayaprakash. Any queries, Jayaprakash?
No, sir.
Okay, cool. Then, last minute, you focus on that one. Which one? Our data-driven test case is there, na? Locking functionality. Locking functionality. Sample Java. Now expected is first one. What are the expected? Tripura, last 2 minutes. What are the expected? First one, maximum invalid login attempts not over.
Yes.
Second one, not over. Third one, not over. Fourth one, over. Passed.
Passed. Yeah.
Four attempts over. Passed. See, first it has to execute else part, second one else part, third one else part, last time, fourth one, if condition. Suppose if fourth time also it is accepting login, else if. Run the program. First it is executing. We will check. Still errors are executing. We will check. Not over, done. Second time also, I think not over, done. Oh, over.
Yeah. Maximum number of, yeah.
Already we executed, na, this one.
Last one we did, right?
Last, we tried, na. This,
yeah.
I think it has to pass, fourth one pass. We executed batch testing, na. Fourth one is, observe the fourth one. Correct output, na?
Yeah.
Passed. Passed.
Mm-hmm.
First one, okay. But second one, over. Over means already over, na?
Yes, sir.
Why in batch testing, two times we executed already.
Yeah.
This time, okay. One time passed. One time done. Done means not over. Not over. Second time over. Third time over. Fourth time. Maximum invalid attempts over, passed.
Pass.
Now, test case executing properly, na?
Yes, sir.
And one more thing. You try to execute in your machine, it will execute perfectly. In my machine, in batch testing time, two times executed incorrectly. Third time in this one, fourth time, fifth time, it is not showing correct one. Last time it is showing passed only. Okay, na Jay Prakash, any confusion?
No, sir, but I guess it is a web application, so same issue will be applicable for all.
Not all. After 5 minutes, it will execute, na?
No, no, within 5 minutes, I'm saying.
Within 5 minutes, same. See, limitations. Within 5 minutes, you can get also same. Suppose after 5 minutes, if you execute this one, you can get perfect result.
Okay.
Okay, na? Any problems, Syed?
No, sir.
Confirm one by one. Jay Prakash, any queries regarding this today's class? We discussed two. One is data-driven testing, another is batch testing. In data-driven testing, we checked locking functionality, complex test case. Any queries?
No, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Syed?
No, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Tripura?
It's clear, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. We'll meet tomorrow, not tomorrow, on Monday, same time. Thank you.